Welcome. Haley's. Haley's very quiet. I'm gonna fix it. I'm gonna have to fix that right now. Oops. Jesus, I haven't had that much to drink yet. Campaign. New.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
My friend's running out of power.
We made a blind jump. How did they
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed, my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at their stations.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone.
What am I supposed to do with this? Alright.
And Cortana.
Hmm?
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station.
Platoon, secure airlock on deck 11. 14th platoon, rendezvous with 22nd
tactical at Bullhead Charlie 14. You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Man, here's where we show those split-chin, squid-head sons of bitches that they could not have picked a worse enemy than the human race. We are going to blow the hell out of those dumb bugs until we don't have anything left to shoot them with. And then we are going to strangle them with their own living guts. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out. Double time.
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close. This is gonna be your lucky day!
2000 graphics, 2002?
Whoa. Sir? Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds.
He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
We've got to get the hell out of here.
Defensive positions Alpha through Sierra.
This way.
Inbound boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Wait. No! Oh, the poor guy. I know I'm not going this way. I know there's nothing back here, but not necessary. There's something back there I'm not going to do.
Secure those blast doors! Move!
Wait,
move!
It's really hot in here, my nose is very scratchy, so I'm going to make sure.
Stay back! Sir, the captain needs you on the bridge ASAP! Better follow me!
That guy sounds Australian. Woohoo! Oh, poor dying Marines. Poor dead Marines.
Yikes! Get clear, Chief!
I don't know what's wrong with my nose. And I'm not going to take a Claritine. Because I don't know what YouTube terms and agreement user terms are on, like, drugs.
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser.
With those odds, I'm content with three... make that four kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship.
Sorry, I'm talking way too much to you.
Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Did she say deactivate or yank?
Good luck, Master Chief.
This thing's a bubble and we're
gonna... Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
The Xbox 360 controller isn't quite the same as the Xbox. I forgot what console it came out of.
Move in! Back to the airlock!
I'm supposed to run back into the
airlock. It's me!
I'm
firing!
Oh, it's alright. Sorry, dude. PC, and this is with the 360 controller, which is why I suck so much. And I'm also getting kind
They're using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. Yeah. We go out and they come in.
Yeah.
Our bastards.
They wouldn't know. Red elites remind me of fucky bombs. Now I don't want to kill them. That's it. On the base. Okay, I went back. I don't want to think of the elites. I don't want to think of a marine as Bucky. The elites haven't been brainwashed by Hydra. Oh, I'm not smart. I'm going red in circles. How embarrassing. How embarrassing.
Covenant, on the landing above us.
Stop.
They're
lying. Wow, I wasted a shot and I threw the latest partition. That's funny. It's not a partition, it's a big metal thing. My nose is so fucking itchy. I pissed at my nose. No, okay, that's it. Frustrated with my Okay, that's good. I'm gonna pass it. Oh, I stuck him on the foot. Oh dear. Okay. Oh, for God's sake. Maybe I shouldn't have done this one wrong. And then you shoot me again. I gave you a chance because you said no. Please, no! But, oh.
Found him.
Damn, dumb.
All hands, this is the captain. Prepare to abandon ship. Combat teams, repel boarders until ops personnel are away. Good luck, he's out.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry.
Yay!
Warning, blast doors closing. The Covenant are destroying the life pods.
Yay!
We have to use the ship's maintenance after. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening.
Don't you stop. Don't put controller between legs. Because you will fire endless rounds, even though. I just got them replaced. What a thoroughly entertaining first episode this is. Stealing his grenades, protruding the backs of the tube, and using them on the aliens. It didn't work though. Aim.
Pods are launching. We should hurry. Warning, blast door is closing. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that ring.
No, they don't. They're going to get on that ring.
We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening.
But we also screw up on one of these planets, and that's not good for them. Oh look, I've got full health and a grenade. It's full health and two grenades more than I did before. Hello! You like our Okay. Oh, not being killed by one, no matter what setting. And a little different story. I'm actually astounded that I got through that.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
Deserve to die because you said kill. I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. Don't do that. My best friend wouldn't be happy knowing I just quit it.
I see what happened.
Oh, no. Oh, there you go. I'm just I had that one! Wait, how long have I been going for? Oh, I had to choose the
The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take.
One pot. Yeah.
There's one last lifeboat.
Oh no.
Get aboard before it launches.
No.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir.
Pretty sure I'm allowed to upward. 21 minutes and 23 minutes.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look.
After what Master Chief has been through.
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know, but we're landing on it.
The Autumn! She's hit it!
I knew it! The Autumn's accelerating. Keys is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone! This is it! We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5!
Sure you would rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still have fingers, they'd be crossed.
Say, I'm not even gonna review this before I do it, sir. I hope you enjoyed enough to watch part 2.